Another medical first for St. Louis infertility specialist Dr. Sherman Silber. The young woman who received the first ovarian tissue transplant has given birth to her second child, this time using frozen tissue. In 2004, Dr. Sherman Silber performed the world-famous ovarian tissue transplant. In a four-hour laparoscopic surgery, he transplanted tissue from a young woman's ovary to her infertile identical twin sister. Just a little over a year after her surgery, Stephanie Yarber gave birth to Anna Grace. Last April, during a visit to Stephanie's home in Alabama, she described the moment she first found out she was pregnant.
When the doctor said, "Are you sitting down?" I was like, "Okay, this could either be good or bad." And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "Well, congratulations, you're pregnant." Well, I just started screaming.
When Stephanie decided to try to get pregnant again, she found out she had run out of eggs. So she returned to St. Louis, where Dr. Silber transplanted tissue that had been frozen, another medical first.
It worked just like the fresh one. And she never even had a menstrual period because she got pregnant before she even menstruated.
Stephanie just gave birth to her second daughter, Addison. Since Stephanie's original surgery, Dr. Silber has performed transplants on seven other sets of twins. They all had babies except for one.
That's an incredible success rate that we would never have anticipated.
Dr. Silber has also frozen the ovarian tissue of cancer patients to preserve the fertility before they begin chemotherapy, and the tissue of healthy women who want to prolong their fertility.
We can freeze their ovary and transplant that frozen tissue back, and now we know it's going to work.
Dr. Silber says in the future we could see ovary transplants between women who are not related.